Hey, what's up, Luck? What's up, Solly? Damn it. Oh no, why are we damn itting? Were you about to sleep or something, Solly? I've been gifted 6 months in a row, Punk.
Ayo, I can't believe I've been gifted 6 months in a row, Punk.
Damn. Oh, it's because you weren't first. Okay, I see, I see. Man, I was concerned for a second. I was like, oh no, did I start too late for Solly to watch? That would have been sad. Oh wait, I should have started from this. I forgot. Oh, I should have started from the Kingdom Hearts screen, so I would have had the Kingdom Hearts music. You're going to Niagara tomorrow? Nice, nice. My legs are fucking dead. So I'm glad I'm gonna be sitting down for a little bit. Working hard or hardly working, huh? I ain't working pretty hard. But also hardly working at the same time. That's just the nature of the job, huh? Alright, 1.5, 2.5 remix. Let's play some Birth by Sleep. Playing a lot of Genshin lately? Man, I've had so much trouble getting into Genshin. I just haven't been able to. I've tried so many times. But yeah, thanks again for the resub, Solly. Nothing like a copyright strike, exactly. We love getting stricken by copyright. I should have done this on Streamlabs now that I think about it, so that I could have muted this. We're jamming anyway, fuck it. Check the armor and music. The music is so good. This dude looks kind of like Roxas. Smiley face is all you get for that. Uh-oh. I don't know the lore. The graphics in this cutscene are really pretty. Birth by Sleep. But this one's a prequel, right? Prequel to all of them? That's some lore shit you're talking about without knowing it. Let's go! Kingdom Hearts. You could say anything and it could end up being lore shit. I'm gonna have this all the way up. And I'm just gonna... Oh wait, fuck. That's not what I meant to do. I'm just gonna turn this down. Alright, how's that? That sound good for you guys? Birth by Sleep is a pre- Yeah, yeah. I thought I remembered that correctly. Should I? Should I go proud mode? Wait, what did I do Kingdom Hearts 2 on? Begin the game with more command slots. I mean, I could. I could just say fuck it. Is critical mode actually like really fucking hard? If it had critical Kingdom Hearts 2, then fuck it, I'll go critical here. Woo, baby! Moist critical. It's for moist. Yeah, well, this will vibrate. Would you like to skip the introduction, bypass opening scenes and basic tutorials? Hi. Nah, I won't skip the tutorial. I have no idea. Nova might have come out of here. What? Alrighty. Love you. Love you too. Thank you, cats. Two cats, hi! This is the only game I haven't played fully yet. I'm trying to the battle controls, just not used to it yet. That's fair.
I don't know if they're talking.
Oh, sorry. Here, go ahead.
I said hi, but I'm just gonna say hi.
Hello, all. I already saw this cutscene.
Bye.
Bye. Did I already watch this cutscene? Should I click skip scene or should I click resume? Don't skip? Okay. I was just making sure that I didn't already. I feel like the three Keyblade wielders we play as are gonna like die or something because this cutscene. It makes it look like they're all fucking dying. Two entirely different scenes, okay. Smile. Hey, if they all die, just telling you right now, I predicted it. I mean, there might be a reason we don't see three Keyblade wielders in the other two games. Well, three more Keyblade wielders. Or one of them's a mini-boss from one of the other games. Like that one that we couldn't beat because they kept beating our ass. Already met one of them? Okay, yeah, yeah. Oh, wait. Yeah. So it was one of the people in the armor already. We met somebody. I'm gonna bone my headphones for the night stream. Let's go. Nothing's like before. Fortnite emotes, let's go! Victory Royale, watch your 48.3k. How much I'm gonna get tonight? Yo! You're probably gonna get flex super soon. Holy shit, Fortnite moment. You guys wanna see Spider-Man? I got Spider-Man on my shirt. Hi, Sora and Riku. So they were but wee lads when this was happening. If it's an extreme likely at the beginning, yeah, most likely. Oh, Destiny Islands. I don't remember this cutscene. It's been like a while since I tried to start this. And I did not get very far at all in this game.
This world is just too small.
I think your nuts are just too small. Oh, shit! He was so hurt by that, he turned edgy and got a hood. Got a cloak with a hood on it. And some probably because of that goatee.
There, you see.
An empty world. Let's go.
Like a prison. I imagine you will be right at home.
Holy shit, they have shoes. Wait a minute. It's been a while since I played Kingdom Hearts
Who's
2.
There?
Was that Roxas? Why did Borderlands just update? Get out of my sight, Borderlands. Closest Master is Xehanort. Oh, yeah, because Ansem is different than what. Bro, what's the difference between those two again? It's like. Ansem was a nobody or some shit. Of. It's not Roxas, it's Ventus. Okay, okay. It's the kid who looked like Roxas. Is the Ansem collection have an update? What? Honestly, it might be just because I was downloading them a while ago. I'm a brand new heart. So.
But this is. Why are you in my heart? Yeah. That was my light.
Borderlands is a good one. Good game
my
series.
My heart is fractured.
Stag D.
And now, the little I have left.
What's
up,
Mob? Ansem is Xehanort's heartless, posing as Ansem the Wise, and Zemnis is Ansem's nobody. Okay, yes, yes.
Huh?
This shit was complicated. I couldn't remember it on the spot. Now our hearts are touched. Ooh! Ooh, ooh! I should probably be reading this out loud. And one day, we'll be strong enough to win back the part that we're winning to.
Right.
Got an Oculus Quest 2 today, you love it? Nice! Bro, it's time to wake up. All we need to do is...
open the door.
Let me guess, this door is Kingdom Hearts. Where is his shirt? Is he one of those kids that just walks around the house shirtless? Just telling him VR chat. I've heard good things about VR chat. Chills every time. That's pretty. I like that. Kingdom Hearts artwork is always so pretty. Founder, Sedge. What am I doing? What the hand doing?
Ah,
Kingdom Hearts is always so pretty.
A keyblade.
a keyblade. That's fair, Mob. That's fair. How about Beat Saber? Beat Saber is so fun. I had it on PlayStation VR. But there's a limited number of songs you can have on PSVR. Who? Ah! Hi, Big Mama. Bro, I feel like there's something in my throat. I'm good. How about yourself? I don't necessarily just want to say your TikTok and follow on my For You page. Ah, yeah, Q-Cats has mentioned that. Draggy Dose. Hey, what's up, Yeti? Doing good. I'm glad to hear it, Penguin. How are you doing, Yeti? And I wanted to, I could send you a pic of all the Xehanorts. That could be handy. Hello. Remember my face for 2 hours nonstop? Oof. Doing okay? I'm glad you're doing okay, at least.
A meteor shower.
Oh my goodness, there's no vegetables in that, because it's meteor. Kingdom Hearts summons everyone, huh? You know, I wonder how Kingdom Hearts speedruns go. It's the power of friendship that summons them. Hold on, I should put critical mode in my title, like I did for when I was playing Kingdom Hearts 2. Because I'm doing it on the hardest difficulty, might as well advertise that, right? Thanks for the alert, Pinguema and Yeti!
I can't see much from here.
Gotta get reused to the controls.
Oh. I've got time to spare.
Alright, press X to attack.
Ha, yeah, ha.
Easy. How ironic you decided to start this game as I got two Kingdom Hearts books like less than 5 days ago. Yeah, you did. I'm glad that this is your favorite game series to watch me play.
What? You want a piece of me too?
I need to get caught up before Kingdom Hearts 4 comes out.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, a chest!
Wait, what am I messing around here for? I'm gonna miss the meteor shower!
Can't miss the meteor shower. You know, time Kingdom Hearts 4 is gonna be another 6 years. Whoa, 6 years? Goddamn. What's the main character's name? This character is Ventus. The one that we're playing as right now. Like, Ventus. But without the first S. Ventus. Ventus.
Wow.
It's everyone in my head that was charging, had the charger end of it. Fucking hold the wire ends where my charger starts in my hoodie pocket. Nice. Time Kingdom Hearts 2 and 3 was like 14 years. Yeah, I remember the hype being huge around it. That's why I tried to get into the series back then. But then I got stuck on Kingdom Hearts 1 and decided to give it all up. Actually, I just decided to take a break, and that break lasted forever. 14 years to make another main title. Damn. That is crazy.
Whoa!
Maybe because of the hoodie and the fight, I was moving a lot. I bet, yeah.
Give me a break, Aqua.
Ven, you hopeless sleepyhead. You know, you should have at least brought a blanket.
But
you're glad
did
I brought
you
back in the fold by the ankles? Yes.
It really felt like I'd been there
certainly.
Before. Looking up at the stars.
Except you've always lived here with us.
Yeah. I know. Hey, Aqua.
Hmm?
You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
They're big balls of plasma.
Well, they say
that every star up there is another world.
Huh?
Oh. Terra.
I'm gonna guess, but they're not very inhabitable.
Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
In other words, they're just like you, Ven.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now.
You're too young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid.
Hey, what are you laughing at?
Best girl,
I can't help
hot
it.
Dog water.
You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh?
Nobody worries that I'm cold.
Oh, yeah. Terra, you and I have our Mark of Mastery exams tomorrow. I made us good luck charms.
Yo.
Whoa.
Here.
Beginning of these games
are one too?
Of course. One for each of us.
Yeah.
Somewhere out there, there's this tree with star-shaped fruit. And the fruit represents an unbreakable connection.
The power fruit.
So as long as you and your friends carry good luck charm shaped like it, nothing can ever drive you apart. You will always find your way back to each other. Technically, I think you're supposed to make them with seashells, but I did the best with what I had.
Oi, sometimes you are such a girl.
Hey.
Oi.
What do you mean sometimes?
So this isn't a real good luck charm?
Well, that's yet to be seen. But I did work a little magic on it.
Really? What?
An unbreakable connection.
Allows to dimensional link with friends and borrow their powers. Oh, so they made that into a game mechanic.
Well, tomorrow's the exam.
So
anybody want to spar?
Isn't that just called doctors?
I can take you.
So long since I've looked. Why the hell do you keep on changing characters? Well, in Birth by Sleep, I think you play as three characters. I got myself a spicy Terra's. Terra. Who is Terra? What the fuck? spicy cup meant for... Oh, sippy cup meant... I kept reading that a spicy cup meant for toddlers, and I was like, what the fuck kind of cup is a spicy cup is meant by... for toddlers? The dude I'm playing now... Honestly, not sure. Take that! My mind is going blank here. Alright. What am I supposed to do here? I don't know what it was telling me to do. Oh, it's telling me to defend myself.
Quit going.
I was sitting here just smacking the child.
Not gonna win unless you stay on
why it wasn't progressing. I was game boxing it.
Want some?
That a whip sword and shit. Oh? Alright, I remember
well,
not doing a lot of
that works fine if you're fighting one-on-one, but you need to know how to handle a crowd, too.
Up. Hold on, I need to search it to remember. It's been so fucking long. I've done so many things since then. I've slept at least once. Okay, yeah, it was the one that kept beating my ass. That's the same Keyblade? Let me get to where I can see the Keyblade. I think I was focusing more on him and his armor. Where's Elgato? This guy.
Back off. It's over.
Bye, Mav. What happens when you beat him? Okay. Oh. Here we go, because of this dude's story. Aw. I'll play as Venti. He's bigger than Grande.
Told you I'm good.
Sad, really? I bet. I'm good.
Trust me. You guys are ready. You're gonna clean up at the exam tomorrow.
I hope it's that easy.
It's like the master said. power is born within the heart. When the time is right, you just need to look inside yourself, and you'll find it there.
Here at Chavos, you can find new strength by playing on the command board. In this game, you roll the dice of powerful commands as you make your way along the board. Oh, nice. A board game.
Oh. You don't want to lose track of stuff that's happened.
How dare they?
Hey, we're gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Together. Always.
You won't really learn any of it until the end of the game? Alright, alright.
That would be the last night we ever spent beneath the same stars.
Oh, come on! You can't just say that! You can't just be like, we'll be together forever! And then say, we never saw each other. Yeah, these bitches really were just like, we'll be together forever, unless.
Mickey, I cannot shake the feeling something terrible is about to transpire.
In this game, you choose one character at a time, and complete his or her story from start to finish. Each character visits different places and meets different people, and only by finishing all three stories, we will uncover this tale's deeper truths. Every stupid fact about Kingdom Hearts is that it's canon Mickey loses his shirt in the Take a Breath by Sleep game. So it's canon he's shirtless in the first Kingdom Hearts game. That is funny. Who do I start with? Who do you think's the best to start with, Sally? You pick. Since you're so experienced. They all have blue eyes, look at that. Femme Aqua? Alright, alright. Potential first choice. Depicted dedicated a slow-mo scene of his shirt getting ripped to shreds. Alright, what's everybody else's take on starting with Aqua? I'm being gay. I'd go with Ventus for lore reasons. Okay, lore reasons might trump female. What's the best order, lore-wise? So Ventus, and then who next? I assume you'll play all three. Yeah, I'll play all three. Each one's not, like, a Kingdom Hearts game worth of
gameplay, right? Like, it's not like if you play one story, you're playing through like 20 hours, well, 30 hours of that story. If it is, then that's fucking crazy. I'll start with Ventus and I'll figure out which one to do next after. I will be doing all three. Playing in order, Terra, Ventus, and Aqua. Oh, so should I have started with Terra? I could do Terra next, though. So saving the female for last. Like the real world, Sag.
Today you will be examined for the mark of mastery. Not one, but two of the Blades chosen stand here as candidates. But this is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy.
Not
a test of
will. You'll get to be gay eventually.
A test of heart. Both of you may prevail, or neither.
I think I will go for Aqua
last. Master
Ventus, Terra, Aqua.
Did not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark. I trust you are ready.
Yes.
Then let the examination begin.
Since we aren't able to sip the tea more. Oh no, balls! Cool.
About me. You two focus on the exam.
But Ven, you're in danger here. Go wait in your room.
No way. I've been looking forward to this. Seeing you two become masters. I'm not gonna miss it now.
He could take care of himself. He's been out there training just as hard as us.
Yeah.
Stay sharp, Ven.
Why are you destroying orbs of light? Well, I guess it is the exam. Just in my head, it's like, normally you're not fighting light when you're punching stars. Like, of all the things, I guess it makes sense that they're probably using light to... Because that's what they can control. So never mind, it does make sense. It just didn't for a second. I fucked it up. I didn't need to use it anyway. In the stream and I'm 48.5k, which is eek. Let's go. You must also fill up the command gauge by at least partly using the command, the deck commands. You'll sometimes change command styles. What?
That was unexpected. But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances. It was an excellent test. One I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial.
What was the name of,
Now, Terra and Aqua.
Of the fighting styles in Kingdom Hearts 2?
The two of you will face each other in combat. Remember, there are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed.
Get off my screen, Fortnite.
Begin!
Guys, I got Darth Vader in Fortnite the other day. Leveled up my battle pass. Are you guys proud of me? Drives, there we go, yeah. I couldn't remember what those were called.
We have deliberated and reached a decision. Terra, Aqua, you both performed commendably. However, only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery. Terra,
huh?
You fail to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time. That is all.
Really?
Aqua, as our newest Keyblade master,
what difference did
you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please wait here for further instruction.
I didn't really see him do anything wrong.
Hey.
The Kingdom Hearts crossover in Fortnite, I'd be so angry.
Terra, I'm sorry.
The newest fighter, Sora! The
darkness. Where did it come from?
He let his darkness leak?
Okay, what do you make of Ventus?
The darkness in his hand. Okay, I couldn't. I guess I wasn't paying enough attention.
Somebody's got to break that loser in.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
I know that. He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
Sorry. But I need some time alone.
Good antagonist. Oh? You don't know who that is, but I do. Monkey ass.
Better hurry.
I'm letting my hair down. I had my hair up for work.
Who are you?
Or you'll never see Terra again.
What? Get real. I can see Terra anytime I want.
Like right now, he's leaving you behind. And by the time you catch up, he'll be a different person.
Look, whoever you are, you don't know the first thing about Terra. Me and him will always be a team. You trying to pick a fight or what?
Oh, grow up. Is that what you call friendship? You'll never know the truth unless you go out and look for it yourself. Come on, what could you possibly know when you're stuck here, looking at nothing but what's in your tiny world?
I feel like it's probably Terra that we fought in Kingdom Hearts 2, but I don't want that to be confirmed or denied. Especially if he has a little darkness leak, that makes me feel like he's gonna have some sort of redemption arc. Either that, or he dies and Ventus gets his Keyblade.
Terra! Terra!
And I'll spoil it, I appreciate that.
It's okay.
I remember my being screaming in agony at your wild ass theories. I mean, look at that armor! That looks just like the guy! It does look dope.
Yeah.
And I guess it is Keyblade armor. They probably all look similar. Okay, they don't all look that similar. It hit with red and shit. Just like the other guy. Yeah, the Keyblade shit. he like hoverboards.
Wait, Ben!
He's like green goblining. It's like a glider. Go in goblin mode. Or a skateboard? Nah, green goblin guy. Forged a D-link with Aqua. Hey, silly biscuits.
Wow.
My Mickey Mouse impression. I was pressing the wrong button. Not heartless? Fighting something that isn't heartless in a Kingdom Hearts game? I guess there's nobodies. But this is probably something like these don't look like nobodies or heartless. I want glide back. Okay, so I can't explore this way yet.
Huh? Who are you?
I'm Ventus.
Oh, oh.
Call me Ven.
A diamond thief! Take cover, you fools!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to frighten you.
You didn't?
Oh, you mean you're not here for our diamonds?
That's not nice.
I'm here for
treating
your
me like
souls.
Some kind of bad guy. I'm just trying to find a friend. His name is Terra. He's dressed kind of like me, about yay tall.
Sounds like a tall tale to me.
This reminds me of those
we don't know
that
any
old
Terra.
Video. That's like those two emo girls.
Please.
And
could you
like,
come over
Hi,
here?
I
just want to talk.
Blah, blah, blah.
Don't blah,
blah,
over
blah.
It. Stay
and
where
I'm
you are.
Terra.
All right. Then we'll do this the hard way. Yeah.
No, don't fight the dwarves. I guess I'm not fighting the dwarves, huh? Wait a minute. So I buy these? I already have dodge roll.
Yeah.
Oh, that's handy.
Win.
Superiority, bad. I think my favorite thing is. I know you like K-pop. I know you like cats. I know you crochet. Women is a good one. Oh yeah, Sully. What are your thoughts on how Kingdom Hearts is available on the Switch, but is it cloud only? I don't think I've ever heard you mention your thoughts on that. All over you love playing. Ooh, awesome. Alright, so I'm gonna hide the secret in bitches. Streaming as much, yeah. How it's like a cloud only. Like you can only play it if you're streaming it. Stupid. Yeah, it's very stupid. I agree there. I can create a new command by... What? Not doing that yet. Switch you can handle the size of Kingdom Hearts 1.5, 2.5, 2.8, and Kingdom Hearts 3. Yeah, it absolutely could. I like how I automatically get scanned, though. That's very nice. Maybe it would struggle a little bit, but I bet it could still handle it. Come on, the Switch handled Breath of the Wild. So it's a flood. That's what it's called. I guess Breath of the Wild was really stylized, though. Kingdom Hearts 3 is more good graphics, so maybe you're right. Maybe it could handle Kingdom Hearts 3. Yeah, it is more graphically intense. But it can handle the ones that were made for PS2. Easily. PS4 makes me PS4 Pro, so like fucking jet engine trying to take off. Yeah. I have seen clips of Kingdom Hearts 3, like just the graphics and like a little bit of the gameplay. And it does look really pretty. I will say that. It's a very graphically pretty game. How long I'll be, because I did work today. So I am somewhat tired. So I might not go. Especially since I started so late. Because of my work. Do you work tomorrow? No, I don't. I'm warning you, keep your paws off our diamonds. I'll be watching. You got it right, Sully. Yeah. Let's go. I'll see you in a couple hours, then. Let's go! My hay fever. I gotta hold on. Hold on. Careful. I don't know their voices. It was kind of.
Yeah! Ha! Gotcha! See ya!
We haven't met any mirror, but Terry! And we know the stranger was around. So fucking fast. Exactly match what your face was saying.
I'm no thief.
Ha! That's what they all say. Well, we're on to you.
Fine, I get it. You want me to leave, I'll leave.
You have points like this, I wonder? I think as long as you can have chat open...
Can you tell me where I can find some other people around here?
As long as you have chat open...
There's a castle beyond the course. I mean the forest.
Got it. Well, thanks.
See, I'm most likely... Obviously, I've shot open, yeah, because that's where you claim the points.
Bring it!
Drummond, go for it. Do it.
It's over.
Either one sounds like a solid idea.
Rock! Touch! Yeah! Yeah! Hey, Tom! Tap! Gotcha! Hey, rock! Yeah!
I'm a little quiet. Alright, hold on, I'll turn down the game. Do I sound louder or?
Huh.
Good now, awesome. I think you need to take like a Tylenol or something. My head kind of hurts.
This must be where those little men live.
Oh, yeah, I was kind of far away from my mic. Oh, yeah, I'll move that a little closer, too.
There!
Can I go in? To get like a fucking Tylenol or something real quick. Thank you. I have returned. Where is my water? Right there. Okay. Also, see you when you're back, Q-Cats, by the way. I don't think that's worth it. I want to keep scanning. Hold on, Snow White, you can wait a second. You can wait just a little bit. Alright, I don't think I see anything. White woman!
What's wrong? Probably just seeing things. It happens to all of us when we're afraid.
Sup? Hey, what's up, Alex? RG Twitch Gamer, how we doing?
Better now. I'm sure I'll get along somehow, but I do need a place to sleep at night. Would you know anywhere I might?
Well, why are you speaking in
rhyme? I saw a house just up ahead. Come on, I'll take you there.
I was expecting Ventus to be like,
Ven, for sure.
I know a place just up ahead.
Thank you, Ven.
It has a place to sleep.
My name's Snow White.
A little bed, or something like that.
Great. Let's get going.
Just keep speaking in rhyme. Oh boy, an escort mission. In all Kingdom Hearts games except for Chain of Memories. Oh, nice! This is my first playthrough of, I was pressing X! This is my first time through a birthplace scene. Yeah, sure, hit me with it, Charlie. Yeah, how many games have you got platinum so far, Alex? Sweden is playing Spinning Seal 24/7. Snow White, did you? She fucking died. Why'd she die so fast? Platinum 2 games for Kingdom Hearts, but I platinum other games might be interested in. I don't know if I'll search, but I appreciate you letting me know. Yeah, which two? Streaming, so I'm not about a search. If Sally wants to, Sally can, but
bring it!
I guess I should probably hold it. Platinum Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2? Solid. Probably some pretty tough games to platinum, honestly. Impressive. Because I know 2 is probably a major platinum, because all the...
It's over.
All the optional bosses. I didn't know that. Bro. Why do they put continue there at all? I don't want the cutscene. Alright, come on. Bitches are damaging her too fast. My head hurts too much for this shit. I wish there was a way for me to heal her. Please, no, fucking hell.
No.
The controller, stop. Okay, that was infuriating, because that was the furthest I've gotten, and I lost it because the controller stopped fucking working. I need new PS4 controllers, or just a new fucking PS4. I don't know whether it's the controllers or the PS4 that keeps disconnecting the controllers. It does it for both of my controllers, which makes it a little... It makes it look bad on the PS4.
Yeah. See ya. Yeah. Yeah. Come on.
Gotcha!
Please fucking it wasn't letting me do the thing to do the fucking white column or whatever the hell. Shit's actually ass. Well, Chromecast so stopped. That's valid. Please just go, please just go. Oh my god. One hit and she would have died.
I'm pretty sure you'll be safe here. But sit tight while I look around.
Someone's asleep in here.
The coast is clear. Not a monster in sight. Huh.
Couldn't stay away, could you? And who invited you in, you rotten thief?
Oh, no. He's not a thief. He rescued me.
You mustn't be moved. I mustn't be fooled by him, Princess.
Just go on and get.
Please don't send him away. You see, he helped me when I was lost, and oh, so very frightened.
What happened?
Well, I was picking flowers by the wood, and there was a stranger there. He had a sword, but it was like a key, and then these monsters came and...
A sword like a key? Terra!
You mean this stranger saw you and set his horde of evil demons after you?
Terra would never do that!
Oh, of course. I'm sure he wouldn't. Not if he's someone who's your friend.
Princess, you trustn't be so musting. Trusting.
He's a lion! Mark my words!
You trustn't be so musting.
Prove it!
Prove it! Believe it! Oh no, it's a big tree! Metro Business Counting Spider-Man PS4 twice. Do you have the remaster? Hey, Sally, did you ever play the Miles Morales one?
Gotcha!
I was too far away for that to do anything. It is because of the remastered? Okay, yeah, that's why then. Alright. Watch out for poison puddles. Alright. Yeah, the Miles Morales game was pretty good. I liked it. I gotta get into the habit of these fights. And get used to this combat system. The D-Link shit. So D-Link heals me if I use it.
Win.
That did like nothing, good to know.
Come
on. That does a good chunk. One potion. Yeah. I don't know if I'll pass that after you beat this boss. Alright, alright. Sounds like a plan. I'm gonna load my game so that I have all my potions back, because it was kind of stupid that I had no potions. The retry button should give you everything you had before you started the boss. Right? Like, wouldn't you think? I'm gonna play very defensive. Fuck. Gotta play this very defensively. Fuck!
Gotcha!
can deflect those. I can deflect those. Okay. Okay, I just have to time that right. Alright. Play defensive. You strike rate as much as you physically can.
Gotcha!
I don't have any potions. I need him to kill me. Do it. Why doesn't it give me the potions I had at the beginning of the fight? You'd think it would do that, right? Nope. Not in this game. Why would it do that? That's a stupid game feature. Having what you had before the fight when you start a fight for the second time. Why would you ever do that? Old games sometimes, man. Come on. Scratch my back. It's me, Top Gun from Maverick 2022. Holy shit, Dank. I mean, holy shit, Top Gun. Real? How are you doing, Top Gun? I'm playing this shit so safe. Dye your hair? Nah, my hair's been this color for a little bit. I'll probably be dyeing my hair soon because I have a My Chemical Romance concert later this month. I gotta look the part, you know? Doing alright, Top Gunner Doves? How about you? I'm doing pretty well. Been working, so, you know, tired, but we're gaming. Holy shit, I'm in the sky. Different Biggie L. I have it in a pony. No, I had it in a ponytail. Never mind. I forgot I took that out when I, in like couple, like an hour in the stream. This game is gonna make me shit my pant. Forget how hard the Kingdom Hearts games can be if you're like first playthrough or something.
Yeah.
Oh well, I found a map. Oh, there's more shit. Didn't have the hair color when we played Fortnite a few days ago. I did. The lighting might have been different because I had the regular light on. Losing him, we're already having trouble. I've got to get used to the game mechanics, you know? I got to get used to the combat being different. Getting used to fucking D-Links.
Yeah.
So, am I able to get that yet? Or do I need to come here later? So wear your beanie in every stream. I do wear a beanie pretty often. Oh yeah, wasn't I wearing a hat when we played Fortnite a few days ago? That is probably it. Never seen your hair. Never ever. Alright, we gotta get this bitch out of here.
Gotcha! Yeah.
I'm wasting time here.
God.
Fuck, 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 fuck! Hard to tell which parts of the edge of the map. Fuck! Spice rum is off and eat it, you got this. Very true. Your new streak and the stroke, you know, until today I didn't know it. But what means? I have no idea what the fuck that means, Dank. Sounds weird.
Gotcha!
Fuck you, you little bitch. Thanks for the lurk, Axe. I'm going on the Gmod server. It's 100% 5 hours since that's it so far. I've only been banned once. Quite successful. Let's go. Today we're gonna finger paint kid named Monkey S. What the hell? Can't believe Reed would say such a thing. And thank you for the lurk, Axe. And good night, Sully. Since you said you were gonna be going to bed after.
Excuse me, ma'am. You dropped this.
Huh? Oh, I thank you, my pet. To tell the truth, I really don't know what I would have done without that.
Ventus almost killed Snow White!
Haven't I seen that sword before?
Terra has one. You know Terra?
Oh, yes, yes.
The OG
that
Discord kid.
That pointed one of those at me asking about some Xehanort. My poor heart nearly stopped.
That doesn't sound like him at all. Ma'am, where did Terra go?
I'm sure I have no idea. must you all menace a poor granny so?
What? No, I was just... Tara, what did you do?
Your mother... Oh, shit! I forged a D-Link with Snow White. It's like how I forged a D-Link with your mother last night. You like the video I sent you? I don't remember which one it was. I'm gonna be real here. Alright, so the next worlds are Castle of Dreams and Enchanted Dominion. But I think I'm gonna stop here. Big congrats on killing that tree. Yes, I successfully chopped down a tree. That was the goal of today's stream. Short stream, but that's because I'm very tired. What, 2 hour stream? Yes, Dank, 2 hour stream. That's what happens when I get home from work at 11 and I don't want to ruin my sleep schedule. Oh, look at this cool theme though. Tokyo Ghoul Re. I haven't finished Tokyo Ghoul Re. Show me a video on stream rare ending. I just got back Sag. Poor luck. Alright, let's see. I guess you could say that's pretty unlucky. Assume that I should get my flex. Nice. I feel after when I play Val with you on Wednesdays after an 8 hour day. Yeah. It's okay. You get to experience this rare ending. So true. So true, Dank. Now let me mute this shit. And you know what, Dank? What am I doing? I don't remember what I'm doing. Okay, hold on. First, let me search for this before I watch that video. Unlucky charm, so sad. Very sad. I'm gonna see if anybody's playing Kingdom Hearts. What do you mean people who search for Kingdom Hearts also watch Amaranth, Pools, Hot Tubs, and Beaches? And XQC. What? Hold on. What do you mean? I do all of those things? I can't believe it. Also, this won this category under Kingdom Hearts, but it's Twitch me. But it is fucking Overwatch. That's funny. Hold on. I'm gonna mute my desktop audio. Ah, 30-second ad. Wait, is this somebody trying the Lingering Will? And the stream keeps going until they beat him? Oh my god, this is the boss fight I struggled. When are we playing Strive together? I need to start playing Strive. I gotta watch this ad before I decide. All right. Yeah, this person seems cool so far. So no English people streaming Strives have to learn Korean to watch them. Satch. What was the video you sent me, Dank? Let me see. I see. Wait, first let me actually press the raid buttons. That was a little sneak peek. Can I loop it?